to all the gold. Cause it might.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One on one, mano a mano. Oh, look at this. Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this. Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque. Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh! Oh, this is not good at all.
I don't have you walking funny.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Down they go.
She's taking out some heat. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee. What a strike. Right on the mark.
Nicely done.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
How in the world?
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next? Going for broke. What a scary jump.
Nice. Shut it down.
She goes for the cover. She kicks at it, too.
She's still in this one.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. When she gets in attack mode, look out. She's looking at it.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
I think we know what this is. She wants to finish this. And now one more time.
Powerbomb planted. Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Shoulders on the mat.
You may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy about that win right there.